Hello friends, a very warm welcome to Tanushree's reading room. Today, we are continuing with enjoined tenses and sentences and it is lesson 8. Past perfect continuous tense. He had been searching for a new house. Had been searching. Had is the past tense of the verb have. Been is the past participle of the verb be. Searching is the ing form of the verb search. Together they give us past perfect continuous. She had been practicing the song very hard. Had is the past tense of the verb have. Been is the past participle of the verb be. Practicing is the ing form of the verb practice. Together they give us past perfect continuous tense. I had been trying my best to secure the highest marks. Had is the past tense of the verb have. Been is the past participle of the verb be. Trying is the ing form of the verb try. Had been trying. Past perfect continuous. They had been demanding a lot of money for the playground. Had been demanding. Had is the past tense of the verb have. Been is the past participle of the verb be. Demanding is the ing form of the verb demand. Together they give us past perfect continuous tense. They had been designing the floor plan since last year. Had is the past tense of the verb have. Been is the past participle of the verb be. Designing is the ing form of the verb design. Together they give us past perfect continuous. The dog had been barking continuously last night. Had is the past tense of the verb have. Been is the past participle of the verb be. Barking is the ing form of the verb bark. Had been barking is the past perfect continuous tense. Had been doing everything since his mother was severely ill. He had been doing everything since his mother was severely ill. Had been doing. Had is the past tense of the verb have. Been is the past participle of the verb be. Doing is the ing form of the verb do. Together they give us past perfect continuous tense. I had been searching for the wallet since last week. Had is the past tense of the verb have. Been is the past participle of the verb be. Searching is the ing form of the verb search. Altogether, they give us past perfect continuous tense. He had been studying hard to come back. To come first this time. Had is the past tense of the verb have. Been is the past participle of the verb be. Studying is the ing form of the verb study. Together, they give us past perfect continuous tense. They had been telling him to come back from Australia since last year. Had been telling. Had is the past tense of the verb have. Been is the past participle of the verb be. Telling is the ing form of the verb tell. Altogether, they give us past perfect continuous tense. So friends, hope you are enjoying my lessons. If not, give me your suggestions how I can improve them. If you want me to detail out some more areas of grammar, some more areas of spoken or written English, please do let me know in the comments boxes. I'm always there to help you. Have you subscribed to Tanushree's Reading Room? If not, do it today itself. And enjoy the experience and share your feelings and experiences with me. Friends, there is never too late for anything. Start it today itself and see how helpful they can be. If they are not, share your feedback with me so that I can improve myself, so that I can improve my lessons to help you better. My lessons are intended not only for those of you who don't know or are weak in English. They are intended for everybody. Whether you are studying, whether you are working, whether you are at home, whether you are elderly, you want to recapitulate some areas of grammar, or you want to learn English from the beginning, I am trying to provide all kinds of lessons so that every kind of friend of mine get help from them. You have to subscribe to Dhanashree's Reading Room from YouTube. Go to the playlist section, pick up an area of your choice, go through them, see whether you are able to learn from them. If not, share your problems with me. I'll improve them. I'll help you in each and every step of learning. So friends, it's not that if you don't know anything about this language at all and you can't begin it now, since I have uploaded lots of lessons, it is a completely wrong notion. You can start it today itself, and you need not go through all the lessons that I have given till now. You can just focus upon the area of your interest, and you can bring lots of changes. There are lots of areas which we forget. Due to shortage of time, we are unable to recollect them, or we are unable to refresh them. We are unable to recapitulate them. So going through these short lessons will be absolutely easy to grab within a few minutes in a day, and you can really have a great and amazing enjoying feeling. You will not be bored because my lessons are crisp and short. You will not have to spend lots of time, hours after hours, just a few minutes and a great experience. So friends, take care of yourself, stay happy, try to always feel positive, subscribe to Tanishree's Reading Room and share your experience with me. Love you all. Bye bye.